All right, guys, here with another analysis video, this time on Jose Berrios, the ace of the Twins. So Berrios is a guy who's been in the league for a few years and definitely has the stuff to impress. You can see there, even in this picture, he has what looks like the changeup grip. That's definitely one of the things I wanted to talk about today. His off-speed stuff, to me, is probably his driving force, because he does throw the ball relatively hard, you know, for a starter in the mid-90s, you know, I've seen him at 93, seen him at 96. So, you know, just kind of depends on the day. But obviously the big thing for him is his changeup, but then overall his curveball. So, you know, he's a very interesting guy to watch, especially because of his off-speed. His curveball is probably one of the nastiest in the league. Berrios actually has an interesting windup. I mean, his tempo is a lot faster than a lot of guys. You know, just kind of comes with throwing heat that way. But for him, he actually has a small crossover step, you know, not necessarily as big as, say, Arrieta, but, you know, watching him pitch, you kind of notice he has the cross movement, and I think that kind of helps him, one, create a lot of deception, especially because of his curveball. That probably is the reason why he has a lot of side-to-side movement on his curveball, given that could also be, you know, the camera angle that you watch on TV, but it's definitely something to... Definitely something to look at. You know, I've had a few guys that I've worked with kind of move over to a little bit of a crossover step, not necessarily going linear to the plate, and it kind of helps create, it takes out slack, basically. You know, it allows your body to create the tension it needs to throw hard, and I think that helps out Berrios a lot. I think for him, the biggest thing is obviously consistency, especially you're being on the Twins. You know, it's hit and miss, and I think for him it's as simple as just kind of learning how to be long-term effective, because for him, obviously, I've seen his days where if his fastball is not up or if his curveball is hanging, he's getting rocked. So for him, it's just about kind of being more effective more often. But yeah, that is Jose Berrios.